Right, folks, today we are going back to Shornemead Fault, because last week, let me change gear. Last week, there was, I captured something on the video, which I can't explain. Julie thinks it looks like a little imp, and I'm not quite sure what it is, to be fair. So I'm going to go back there today and see if I can document it further, find out what it was. To be honest, I am a little bit anxious about going back down there, because you don't know what it is, but hey-ho, it is what it is. We'll see.